On Peters and Associates Business Email Compromise webinar, Bruce Ward and myself, Adam Gassensmith, discuss one of the biggest cyber threats facing our customers today. Based on what we've seen in our customers' environments, there's a 50-50 chance that your organization has an active business email compromise right now. Business email compromise has become a $12 billion global problem. It's characterized by attackers compromising a user's mailbox, learning who they interact with, then, when the victim is anticipating an invoice or payment instructions, impersonating the compromised user or a colleague to extract money from the organization, a client, or a partner of the organization. Attackers are always careful to cover their tracks to increase their dwell time. On the webinar, we explored five specific solutions for business email compromise, or BECs, including how comprehensive security awareness training strengthens your defense, how our security audit for Office 365 can help indicate a breach by regularly reviewing dozens of security indicators in Office 365, the key elements of an incident response plan, including developing an attack timeline, determining who was impacted, if the risk is ongoing, and forming a declarative statement. Having handled dozens of BECs, we've developed a regimented incident response plan to assist our customers. We also covered how implementing Microsoft ATP anti-phishing rules in Office 365 protects you when someone may be targeting you by impersonating an employee or partner, how Office 365 MFA provides an extra layer of protection for the new identity perimeter. Our fixed cost proof of concept can help you get started. Peters & Associates is also currently offering a free 30-day trial of our weekly security audit for Office 365 and a free phishing test. Email info@peters.com to sign up or learn more. Lastly, don't forget to check out the full webinar on our YouTube channel and our upcoming events at peters.com/events.